Amelia Lanier is an important figure in English literature. She is also an outstanding presence in the history of women's writing. Lanier's importance can be seen in two of her outstanding achievements. First, she was the first English woman to publish a collection of her own works. And two, she was the first English woman to make a name for herself in the field of patronage. These two areas, publication and patronage, come together in interesting ways during the course of Lanier's career. Lanier's collected works were published in 1611 under a Latin title that I am not going to attempt to pronounce, but it translates in English to Hail God, King of the Jews. The collection consists of a series of poems and prefaces. The poems are dedicatory poems, that is, they're dedicated to specific women who were wealthy and occupied positions of power. It was common for authors to dedicate literary works to powerful individuals during the English Renaissance. This practice was part of the widespread practice of patronage, a system in which authors attempted to win financial support and popular recognition from powerful individuals. However, the authors were usually men, and the powerful individuals in their dedications were also usually men. Lanier broke with this tradition by publishing her own writing in such poems as To the Queen's Most Excellent Majesty and The Description of Cookham. Each of these poems is dedicated to a woman whom Lanier hoped to secure as a patron. To the Queen's Most Excellent Majesty is dedicated to Queen Anne, wife of King James I. The Description of Cookham is dedicated to Countess Margaret Clifford, whose brother was in possession of Cookham, the noble state that Lanier describes in her poem. These poems and others in the collection focus on the querelle de femme, or the woman question. The querelle raised such questions as the problem of female nature, was it good or bad, which had occupied secular and religious male authors since biblical times. In addition to using the dedicatory tradition in her collection, Lanier makes skillful use of other literature devices. Eve's Apology makes notable use of the literary apostrophe. To the Doubtful Reader utilizes the literary tradition of the dream vision. To the Virtuous Reader draws upon conventions associated with the prose epistle. The Description of Cookham, which is written in the melancholy elegiac mode, makes use of pastoral conventions, most especially the Roman poet Virgil's lament at leaving a well-loved place. In addition to looking back to the past, Lanier also shaped the future of English literature. The Description of Cookham heralds an emerging tradition of country house poetry, which was extensively developed by Lanier's contemporary, Ben Jonson.